It's GoGo Media Girl, and I'm in Maboneng with Nika. Uh-huh. So what you doing?
What am I doing at Maboneng today?
No, like, what's your job?
Okay, well, I actually head up the marketing for Namadi House of Zhuzh. It's a fashion house, so that's what I do.
Cool. And do these clothes come from there?
Yes, they do. The jacket was designed in-house, Namadi House of Zhuzh. We use only the best quality material, and so this jacket was designed in-house, and so was my skirt.
That's cute.
It is, hey.
Yeah, I like it.
I want to get that in the, yeah. So yeah, this is designed in-house, and so is my shirt, and so is my skirt. This is pure silk. And I've had this actually for the past 6 years.
Pretty.
Thank you, I love it. It's like one of those dresses, like with those skirts I can never, ever do without.
And are the belts, they're to the skirt. I wondered if they were to the shirt maybe.
No, it's to the skirt. It's separate from the skirt.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So you just put that on in different.
I just put that on. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it looks nice though.
Thank you.
So that's cool. So what do you do inside the House of Zhuzh?
Okay. It's really just it's a fashion studio, but it's a creative house as well. So we custom design our outfits for our clients. So you come in and we look at you, we sit down, we consult with you, we get to know your character, your personality, because we don't want to just design something that's generic.
So exactly.
So we're all about you, and we focus on you, and we study you, and we understand you. And then we basically then design clothing that you are comfortable with. Most important thing about our house is that we're all about comfort. So there are people, and when I say comfort, people sometimes think, oh, do you mean like you only sew, like, you know, if I want a short skirt, then if you're comfortable in a short skirt and you look good in it, yes, we will design stuff along those lines. So yeah, we're all about that.
Okay, cool.
Cool.
So are you like a designer in the house, or do you consult with the people?
I have a very good head in terms of design. I can't draw, I can't even sew a button. But my mom is the head designer because it's a family business. So my mom's the head designer. My brother, architect by profession, he is the secondary designer, so he also designs as well. And I come in with my head of design, if I want to call it that, and I just come in and I just say, look, I like this idea, or let's go with this, especially when we're dealing with our brand ambassadors.
And that's cool that you get to work with your parents.
Pardon?
It's cool that you get to work with
exactly.
Your family.
Yes.
Yeah.
The whole idea of Namadi House of Zhuzh is that Namadi was my great-grandmother's name, and she then handed over the business to my mom. So it's just generations of designers, and that is why it's such a passionate business that we're in, and we are passionate even about the company.
Okay, cool. So what skills do you need, school skills like reading, writing, math, when you're doing designing?
You know what, I'd say first and foremost, you gotta love it. I think you gotta love it before you even get to the skills. I think it has to be something that is inbuilt in you. I mean, for interest sake, I studied law, but I sing and I love the fashion industry. But I just think that if you want to be a fashion designer, first and foremost, you've got to love it. Number two, creativity obviously is a given. But I think that once you've got the creativity down to it, well, you are creative. You should just be that. You shouldn't try and be that. Then get a very good design school for them to teach you how to actually sew in a way that is, you know, in terms of when we speak of quality, that even if you are creative, you need to produce stuff that is of quality.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
And what tips would you give somebody who wanted to work in the fashion industry someday?
Passion, 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 passion. I cannot stress enough how doing what you love is so important. Sometimes we like to follow money, but if you follow your passion, money follows.
Okay, cool.
Cool.
Yeah. Well, that was
Nika. From
Namadi House of Zhuzh.
Mm-hmm.
And GoGo Media.